Hello, my name is Jean-François Lozier. I'm the curator of this exhibition, Napoleon in Paris, at the Canadian Museum of History. This exhibition tells the story then of one man, great man, and one great city, Paris, Napoleon. We take the visitor through a series of zones, the first of which explains the points in time. It's a chronology, explains the points in time at which Napoleon rose to power and fell from grace in Paris. Then we bring the visitor to a zone that explains how he reorganized the city, how he made sure that Parisians would not revolt anytime soon. Then we bring visitors to the court, show how he reinvented a monarchy in France. Then it's off to the architect's table, showing what he planned in terms of his dream city. And then we close with the Napoleonic legend, so showing how, even after his death, Napoleon continued to conquer minds and to conquer people's imagination.